It's a popular activity in the Granite State, hiking in the White Mountains, something many people prepare for.
Make sure we have proper hydration, as well as if the weather turns inclement, we make sure to have waterproof gear.
It's a safety message being echoed by fish and game officials after two people died this week. On Thursday, a woman from New Jersey died while coming down Tuckerman's Ravine after showing symptoms of hypothermia.
The young mother died from exposure. We got to her and put her, literally one of my officers put her on his back and ran to the summit to get her down in time, and it was just too late.
Then a man was rescued from the same area who got separated from his family, who was found in the fetal position and not moving.
Fortunately, we were able to get him down into a hospital, and I've been told he's going to be okay.
And also right now, the body of a man who suffered a heart attack is being recovered in Shelburne. Officials are now issuing safety tips saying hikers need to prepare for tough conditions.
We've had a late summer above treeline, and people don't grasp that yet.
Hikers are urged to bring extra clothing and plenty of water to keep hydrated.
So when people die of exposure, hypothermia, quite often, in fact, most often, it can be prevented.
And hikers also need to keep an eye on the weather.
If it's a bad day, pick another day. Don't go in bad weather, because bad weather down here is multiplied by five up there.
Now, hikers are also being asked to read safety information that is posted at the bottom of most trails across the state. We're live in the newsroom. Kristen Carosa, WMUR News 9.